in this assembly election, your left parties have a tie-up with the Congress. There's been some talk publicly of a tie-up with the newly formed Indian Secular Front of Furfura Sharif's Abbas Siddiqui. How do you see the ISF also come on board this front that you formed?
Well, I think these are matters that they are discussing at the state level. Honestly,
what's your view?
Honestly, we want the unity of all the secular democratic people. The alternative we are talking of is a secular democratic alternative, left secular democratic alternative. Now, if that is the case, all secular people are people we would welcome. But the bottom line is secular.
How does this tie up with the Congress play out in a time span when at the same time, concurrently, you are having an assembly election in Kerala where the CPIM and the Congress are arch enemies?
Absolutely.
So that's just, you guys look very confused, sir.
No, not at all. You just remember 2004, 61 MPs of the left, 57 of them reached the parliament defeating the Congress. But we supported the Manmohan Singh government. So what is confusing about it? There's nothing confusing about the fact that India should be rid of blatantly communal politics using extremely fascistic methods, spreading hatred, violence. This is something the country cannot afford. No part of the country can afford.
But we are here in Kolkata, which is why you're saying what you are. If we were to, and we will be doing an India Today conclave in Kerala, and if we were to call you over there, you know, you'll be bowling from the other side of the pitch.
No,
so right hand batting bikani, left hand batting bikani.
What is your objective again?
No, so if I call you to Kerala and we have a conversation there, there you'll tell us everything that's wrong with the Congress
party.
You
see, Rahul, your problem is that you're looking at the players and not at the match.
Okay.
Bowling from the opposite. I want to win the match. I want India to win the match. So which is the better force? That is very clear. A, the bottom line is that they have to be secular democratic. Beyond that, which is the better alternative? And in Kerala, it's not now, it's been going on for the last 40 years. For 35 years, like you said, we fought the Congress in Bengal and then formed the left-wing government, which continued for 3.5 decades. So that, those on issues of policies, what we remember, we still have very solid differences with Congress. But right now, what is the objective before the country and the people? Defeat this communal combination, which is not only communal, which is very dangerous, undermining India's constitution, hatred, violence, everything else that follows, and completely degenerating politics.